Welcome back to Backyard Science. So you probably already know, if you pour oil into water, it floats on top. That's because it's less dense. It does this, but on Backyard Science,
we take everything to the extremes. So we're gonna be making 11 layer density tower with all different colors, and it is gonna be awesome.
So we need a lot of ingredients for this one. So you need this thing, a baster,
dish soap, chocolate syrup,
alcohol,
peanut oil,
greens, beans, tomatoes, potatoes,
lamb, okay, no, seriously. Also, baby oil,
honey,
syrup,
water,
corn syrup,
olive oil,
lamp oil.
Alright, let's get started. Okay, because this is the first ingredient, we're not going to have to use the baster.
Because if this touches the edges, it can infuse with all the other ingredients, and it can mess up the experiment.
So I'm gonna just try very hard.
All right guys, so we've got all of our honey in. Next we're gonna use corn syrup and we're gonna pour it in this cup so it's easier to baster. This is actually an eyedropper, but it still works.
Oh, look at this. A Backyard Science video you can actually do at home that doesn't explode in your face. You wanna get as close to the sides as you possibly can. So we have the corn syrup and the honey stacked here. So next we have the chocolate syrup. Okay, so we finished the honey, the corn syrup, and the chocolate syrup. So next we have regular syrup.
All right guys, so we've got our syrup in there. It infused a little bit with the chocolate syrup, but after a little while, it'll level out. So next up we have our dish soap.
So you're just gonna pour this on this plate for precautionary measures.
You're not qualified.
I'm qualified dish soap pour.
You do not need to work for a We found the next Lightning McQueen over here pouring the dish soap.
So our dish soap's in, and now it's time for the water.
All right,
so
guys.
Here we have our blood.
There's blood in there, what?
Hold on, it's just cold water.
Oh, okay.
Okay, next we have peanut oil, or cooking oil, or vegetable oil, whatever you want to use.
Ants, oh my gosh.
Why are you ant infested? Oh my God.
They were attacking the syrup. Ants like syrup.
Eat the dish soap.
Whoa! Dude, you don't have to be careful at all. Look, you see that?
That's cool. It's just like bubbles.
Look, watch it. Whoop, comes back up.
So, first oil is done. Now we have dog urine. I'm just kidding. It's all real.
Alright guys, we've got all of our olive oil in here. It smells like an Italian restaurant.
Dude, it smells like my family. My uncle's Mario!
He is?
Did you know that?
My uncle's Luigi.
No kidding, my family is like actually Italian.
Alright, so next up guys, we're gonna be using some rubbing alcohol.
We colored some green so it's easier to see.
Alright guys, so we've got our
baby oil,
and that's next, so here we go.
Wait a second,
if corn oil comes from corn, peanut oil comes from peanut. Where does baby oil come from?
An unknown question across the galaxies.
I think this video should be rated M.
So we finished all the layers and we're on to our last one, lamp oil.
So we're gonna you just pour that lamp oil.
Yep, I'm just gonna pour that all over me.
Yeah.
Okay, we finished our lamp oil. We're done with the tower.
This is awesome, bro.
That's crazy.
This is crazy. Like the way, that's awesome.
Okay, check this out. So first we have honey, then we have corn syrup, and then we have the chocolate and the syrup, those kind of fused. And then we have the dish soap, and then we move on to the water, and then Here we have the peanut oil and the olive oil, those fused as well. And then we have the rubbing alcohol, the baby oil, and the lamp oil, and that's about it.
Okay guys, this was an awesome density tower, and make sure to check out my channel, The Challenges, for some really cool challenges. And you guys should definitely try this at home, and see you next time on Backyard Science.